Hi, good to see you. Sorry, if I knew the word would get to Zelisa this fast, I would have sent you somewhere else.
I think I might even know where. What do you want?
I'm looking for someone. His name's Sauter.
I know him, and I know where you can find him. But I need help too. Help me find Squint, and I'll tell you about Sauter.
You're gonna get the rookie involved too?
We just need someone to climb that tower, Gaffer. It's no big deal. I'd do it myself.
They'd catch you up there, and then I'd have to explain why there's a sparker hanging around Zelisia. Nah, sit tight. Have you seen the balloon in the middle of Zelisia, Stalker? We need someone to climb that tower and tinker with the equipment. I'll tell the tech to contact you when you get there.
Okay, I'll help you with Squint.
And I'll help you with Sauter. Fixing the tower is easy. I'd have done it ages ago if it wasn't for the ward. Just be careful when you find Squint. He's never been the calm type, and now he's totally gone off the rails. But Squint is still one of my men, regardless of whatever shit he's gotten himself into. Help him out if you can. And if you can't, bring me the sensors he stole. The ward can't get their hands on those devices. We've still got a mess to clean up.
Here. Look, I created this system a little while ago to keep track of the rookies' PDAs. You know, in case they go missing after an emission. To locate Squint's PDA, we need to tune in to 3 points. I've already got 2, but the 3rd one is on you. Try not to fall, by the way. The last climber I had took a good month to recuperate.
Is on fire.
I know, okay? God damn emission. I'll have to replace the coils again. Okay, let me think.
There's another antenna nearby. It's an ancient piece of junk, but it worked the last time I had it checked. This one's gonna take at least a week to fix. Get to the other one. I've sent you the coordinates.
Ah!
Got it? If we screw up now, you ain't getting any coordinates. Almost there. Aha! That's it! Squints at the old mill. Oh, and thanks for helping me tune this thing. I know you had your own reasons for doing it, but I still don't like being in debt. Here you go.
Put your gun down, would ya? I've got one too.
You wanna play quick draw? Okay, relax. You're not from the ward, are you? I'm sure you aren't. A warden would never swap his rags for stalker gear. Well, tough guy. Care to help a fellow stalker escape?
Was it you who attacked them near the old bridge at night? Why?
At night? No, I found the bastards at dawn. One was almost dead, so I finished him off. You should have seen those assholes pushing us around a couple years back. So many good stalkers had to die because those bastards wanted to show everyone who's the boss in the zone. Blind dogs got more humanity than any warden, so an eye for a fucking eye.
Why can't you escape on your own?
The pigs from the ward have everything locked down. But I've got my own way. The stalker way.
Got any ideas how to escape the lesser zone?
Just one. But I need an artifact. There's one in the cave nearby.
Suspicious, yeah, like... What kind of cave?
Just a cave. Nothing special about it.
But it has to be me that goes there, not you.
All right, there's an anomaly field there. That's it, really.
What kind of artifact? How could it help you?
What do you care? It's an artifact like any other. I just happen to know how to use it.
I see. That's all I need to know.
So can you help? It's a matter of life and death.
All right. I'll get you the artifact.
Ooh, I know a stalker when I see one. Got a detector?
I sure do. Why do you ask?
I've seen stranger things. All right. I'll wait for your triumphant return.
Thank you.
artifact?
Why the hell didn't you tell me about that scary thing in the cave?
Would you have gone in there if I did? That's why.
Here you go. Now hit the road.
Well, ain't you a peach, Stalker? I can't give you any money, sorry, don't got any. No gear either. Mine's all worn out. Well, except for this warden stuff. I got no clue what it is, but maybe it'll come in handy. So long. Zone willing, we'll meet again.